Hello friends, welcome to our colorful YouTube channel. We will explore the world of coloring together, where creativity will bloom and the beauty of color will inspire us. Get ready with your favorite coloring tool, because in each of our videos, we learn, create and celebrate the magic of coloring. Let's go on an adventure together in an infinite world of color. So, no need to wait any longer. Let's get started. The art of coloring is not just a children's activity. Many adults also enjoy the beauty and relaxation that coloring provides. It's not just about filling the image with color, but also about embracing imagination and unleashing creativity without limits. Benefits of coloring art. Coloring can help reduce stress and increase focus. The coloring process involves hand-eye coordination, helping to improve fine motor skill. This is a great way to refresh the mind and relieve daily stress. Techniques and tool. Use different types of colored pencil, marker or watercolor to create different effects. Causing shading, blending or layering techniques to create dimension and beauty in our artwork. Coloring steps. Select the picture or painting you want to color. Determine the color palette you use. Start by filling in large areas first, then focus on small detail. Give the finishing touch to give dimension and life to our work of art. Importance of experimentation. You no need to be afraid to try unconventional color. Exploration is the key to discovering personal style and preference. Conclusion: the art of coloring is not just something to fill free time, but is also a means of self-expression and useful therapy. Let's enjoy every second and let our creativity bloom through beautiful color. Hopefully this script can provide an interesting perspective on the art of coloring. Additional tips. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Coloring is all about process, and mistakes can be valuable lessons. Use various paper textures to create different effects. For example, coarse granite paper can provide an interesting textured appearance. When coloring, focus on the feeling and emotion that we want to convey through the work of art. Share your work. Share your coloring artwork with friends or on social media. This can not only motivate others, but also gives you a sense of pride in your accomplishment. Understanding color. Learn about basic color theory such as the color wheel and the concept of contrast. This can help improve our understanding of how color interacts with each other. Do not be too serious. Remember that the art of coloring is an activity that should be enjoyed. Don't be too serious or fixate on the end result. Apply in daily life. Use your coloring skill to create greeting cards, wall hanging, your iPhone creative gift to those closest to you. Coloring together. Invite friend or family to color together. This can be a quality moment full of fun and collaboration. Finally, happy creation. The art of coloring is an endless journey. Enjoy your first step, explore creativity, and create unique and meaningful work of art. your activity, sharing experience, follow coloring art communities, putting the real world on online, sharing experience with other people can provide new inspiration and diverse views. Exploration of different media. Apart from paper and colored pencil, try coloring on different media such as stone, canvas, or even digital. This can open the door to broader exploration. Create a coloring routine. Determine a specific time of the day or week to color. This can be a moment of relaxation and meditation that help deal with stress. Follow art tutorial. Find coloring art tutorial online or in a book to deepen your skill. Learning from experts can provide new insight. See other artists' work. Explore the work of famous coloring artists or find inspiration from the work of local artists. This can motivate and help you find our own unique style. Creative environment. Create an environment that supports creativity. Music, pleasant smell, or the right light can enhance the creative atmosphere while coloring. Important warning. The most important thing is to enjoy every moment while coloring. This is your self-expression and there are no rigid rules. Enjoy exploring and celebrating the uniqueness of each color streak. Thank you for spending time with us today on our coloring adventure. We hope you find lots of inspiration and creativity in this video. Don't forget to give a like if you enjoy our content. Subscribe to our channel to stay connected and press the bell icon so you don't miss the next exciting videos. We also look forward to your contribution. If you have any ideas or work of art you'd like to share, feel free to comment below. Thanks again, friend, and see you on your next coloring adventure. Happy coloring and keep being creative. Bye-bye.